Oh, what it do? It's your boy Merle back again with another reaction. Before we hop into it, make sure you subscribe to my channel, check out my SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. Also, check out my debut single Handle It, streaming now on all platforms. Link also in the description box. Let's hop into it. Today we got my girl Young Miami with Rap Freaks official music video. Young Miami, one half of the City Girls. Everyone's been talking about this. I know I'm kind of late. I was just like, you know, waiting to get to it, but here we are. I'm super excited. She's talking about all the rappers and stuff, kind of like on a Biggie, Lil' Kim type of vibe. So let's hop into it. Okay. Yes, give us 50 Shades of Grey. BDSM. I'm weak. Not for she need to come find this pussy like Dora. I'm loving this beat because I feel like, you know, people expect from the City Girls, they expect like super like ratchet kind of twerk music. And I love that she is giving us like a hip hop type of track. Just bars and a real traditional hip hop beat. Love it. Okay, because who, like, and Kodak is like obsessed with Young Miami, and I know she'd be like, nigga, like, I would never. Yes. Okay. Yes. Oh, that's it? Damn. All right, what a shit. That was Young Miami, Rap Freaks, official music video. Like, I mean, it was only about a minute 30. Seemed shorter than that. It was like she came on real quick and just dipped out, but I loved it. She came, you know, said her little nasty shit about a few of the hot rappers. I love the thing about Diddy because she really, that was probably the only thing that was probably like legit. I mean, these type of tracks, you know, you just talk your shit. I think Trina did a track like this back in the day. Nicki did a track like this. So it's just kind of like what rappers do. They kind of just talk about, you know, messing with people, other rappers, other famous people, just kind of get people talking, just entertainment, it's art. But for Diddy, we know that, you know, she's hung out with Diddy a couple times. We saw the picture of her on the private island with him. So, you know, I highly doubt that they're a thing, they're dating or anything like that. But she's young, she's single, he's single, you know, you could have fun. So I loved it. As far as like, I've seen some people talking about, oh, them going solo. No, just like a lot of the groups nowadays, they do like solo tracks. The Migos, Chloe and Halle, they just go do a solo project, do some solo tracks, and then come back together for a group project. So I like this. She kind of did her own little thing, whatever, just to talk her shit. And, you know, before the City Girls come back together and drop their new single for their new album. So it was cute. I like that she threw a visual with it because I wasn't really expecting a video. But you know, she's a bad bitch. I like that she played up to like her sex appeal. It was cool, it was simple. I liked it. I love Young Miami. She's just, her personality is just everything. And I like her bars, in my opinion. She has an unconventional flow, but I think that's dope. That's different. We want different people in the industry. We don't want everybody to sound the same. And I think she's the only rapper, period, that raps the way that she does, especially with her accent. So I loved it. If you like that too, make sure you give me a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, check out my SoundCloud, all of my social media in the description box. I'll see you on the next one.